For routine use, a curved needle is gripped approximately 1/5 in from the suture attachment end at right angles to the forceps, and also held well within the jaws for maximum security. For penetration of tough tissue, the needle may be held at its center, and for deep sutures, it may be necessary to hold it very close to the suture attachment. Never grip the sharp end, which is easily damaged.